Shalom, brothers and sisters. Proverbs 25:2. Such a good proverb, right? It says, it is the esteem of Elohim to hide a matter, and the esteem of sovereigns to search it out. So, I was thinking, if we search, and it says, because I was reading the scriptures, like, if you seek with all your heart, then you shall find. So, people that are not using his proper name, has it come into your understanding that he is Hebrew? He had a Hebrew name. His name is Yahushua HaMashiach, right? People that use Jesus, they know that fact, but they go still to Jesus, you know? We know his name is Yeshua, right? That's what they'll say. But, yeah, Jesus, right? Jesus. We know his name is Yeshua. At least they know, but they choose not to use it. So I'm just wondering why. Because it's been hidden for some time. But praise Yah, the revelation of the restoration is at hand. The revelation of the restoration is at hand. Yah bless you, brothers and sisters. Yahushua HaMashiach. Baruch.